What's going on, YouTube? This is me, WarriorToy32, and today I'm going to be discussing the top 10 best Super Mario World characters. I might do a top 10 worst Super Mario World characters if you guys want, but here, in my opinion, are the top 10 best Super Mario World characters. Let's go. At number 10, we have Chef Peepy. I know what you're thinking. I thought you didn't like Chef Peepy. I may not be a big fan of Chef Peepy, but actually, over the years, he's actually not that bad of a character. Of course, he's one of the main characters. He's the main chef out of Super Mario Logan, and he's really practically in most all junior videos and everything. He's okay as a character. He can be funny sometimes. He can tell some funny jokes. But the reason why he is at number 10th place is because he does have some flaws, such as he is mean to Junior, which is one of the reasons why he is at number 10th place. Now, he's not really mean to Junior anymore, but he used to be. He's also not that smart of a character, and can be sometimes annoying and whiny. Yeah, I know he's a slave for Bowser, but seriously, like, why don't you just suck it up, okay? Besides that, he's actually a decent character. So he's not good, but he's not bad either. He's just maybe okay. He's an okay character. Mediocre-wise, he's good. At number 9, we have Rosalina. Now, Rosalina is actually quite a good character. She's not annoying like Peach. And she's actually quite a decent character, and she's really the only female character that I actually like on Super Mario. Why do I like her? I'm not sure. Maybe it's her obsession of stars, maybe it's because whenever the sun comes out, she cries and hates daytime. I don't know. She's a very new character, and she's very recent, but she actually likes Mario, unlike Peach, who wanted to divorce him. And Peach is on, spoiler alert, Peach would be on my top 10 worst list. Rosalina is actually a good character. I like her in Mario Kart, in Mario Galaxy, and I like her in Super Mario Logan. End of story there. At number 8, we have Mario himself. Now, the reason why he's at number 8 is the same reason why we have Chef Peepy. Mario's just a generic character. He's not good, but he's not bad. He's better than Chef Peepy, and actually has some character to him. But he's just normal, I find. He's just normal, which in some ways is good, because he's not annoying. He's not over-excessively used in Logan's videos. And he's just a good character overall. He does have bad spots, blind spots, but blind. Anyway. He's just decent. At number 7, we have Black Yoshi. Now, Black Yoshi is, you know, a gangster who's obsessed with Call of Duty. And just like a lot of these characters on the list, I have mostly positive feelings about them, but there are negatives about Black Yoshi, such as Black Yoshi's babysitter. But Black Yoshi is actually relatively active and likable character. I didn't think I would like him very much, but he has an interesting personality, but his hatred to Toad makes him a little bit dislikable. But other than that, he's perfectly fine. I haven't watched the new Black Yoshi Black Ops 3 video yet, because it just came out yesterday, so I can't wait to watch that. Yeah, guess I'm on to number 6 now.
Alrighty kids, it's time for
Doofy the Dragon! Yeah!
So of course, number 6 has to be Doofy the Dragon. Why? Yeah, I know he can be really dumb and stupid at times, but A lot of his jokes are extremely funny. Especially the first couple episodes are just really, really just funny. And it's also funny about Junior's obsession with Doofy the Dragon. That's just really... like, seriously, like... and it's way better than Charlie and Friends, because Charlie and Friends is just a stupid show. And it's not even funny, it's just dumb and waste of a time. But Doofy the Dragon actually has real jokes in it, and it's actually just really funny to watch, actually. So that's why Doofy the Dragon does get sixth place on this countdown. At number five, we have Craig the Devil. He's just an overall funny character. Especially on the episode Evil Bowser, when Bowser wants to get his inner evil back. And apparently, the devil teaches him how to do evil things. And a lot of these things aren't necessarily evil, they're more like running the waters to waste other people's water bills, telling some guy that his child support is due when it really isn't, and putting cats in Chef Peepee Sam. And Chef Peepee Sam, which is extremely funny. It's really, really funny. They're more like plans, but this video's plot is just amazing. I really like the video, and also, this introduced us to Craig the character, and he's appeared in a lot of episodes after this, and he's just a really good character, and that's why he's fifth place on this list. Oh boy, we're really getting into the serious characters that I like. At number four, we have Jackie Chew, and I love Jackie Chew for many reasons. Jackie Chew is basically as every Chinese stereotype possible, but that's not why I like him. Really, he's just extremely funny with his dumb and thinking everyone who cannot answer the question correctly is dumb. He claims that he has a PhD in calculus. Especially when he talks to his son in Bowser Jr.'s first grade, episode 2, I believe. Yeah, it's episode 2. Correct me if I'm wrong, though. And that's why he gets fourth place on this list. I wish we'd see more of him. We really need more. Jackie Chew and later SML videos. Hopefully I don't get a lot of hate for saying this. Number three, we have Bowser Jr. Yes, I actually like him here. Seriously, there's so many haters like Yoshi Player. Yoshi Player's just a hater. That's why he hates Bowser Jr. Bowser Jr. saved Super Mario Logan's channel. Yeah, I know Logan uploads so many Jr. videos, but that's why he's so popular. If Logan did not upload any Bowser Jr. videos, I wouldn't know about his channel, and I wouldn't even watch Super Mario Logan. The Bowser Jr. videos are why I like to watch it. Now, yeah, I know Bowser Jr. can be a brat in some videos, like in Bowser Jr. Summerfield, but most of the time, I actually like Bowser Jr., and most of the time, his bratness makes him funny, actually, and he's not really that much of a brat, only in certain videos. Yes, I hate him in the Bowser Jr. Bowser Jr.'s Summer Vacation, but that's only in one video that I hate him. Bowser Jr.'s Summer School is my favorite series of all time. Bowser Jr.'s First Grade. Seriously, all these series I like all include Bowser Jr. Bowser Jr.'s Summer School is the best series ever, in my opinion. And, really? Logan holds a Bowser Jr. when he draws himself wanting to do YouTube videos in Bowser Jr.'s Summer School. But now Bowser Jr.'s First Grade Part 5. It just makes... he also loves doing pranks with Toad. A lot of those pranks are just... some of them are funny, I guess. Like prank calling that one. It just... I actually like Jr. Now, he's not my favorite character, and he's definitely not the best character, but... he is third place. At number two, we have Toad.
Milk! 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 Milk!
Why do I like Toad?
No.
Well, let's see.
Yo! I like milk and cookies!
He's the only
milk
character that's actually
cookies
made
milk
songs
like
that are on iTunes. And seriously, I feel bad for Toad. Like, seriously, we have both Shrek and Bowser Jr. No. Shrek and Black Yoshi are mean to him. Now, of course, I hate Shrek as a character, so, yeah. Even though I don't hate Black Yoshi, I hate Toad is cool just because of Shrek, because of how Black Yoshi and Shrek treated him. That's why he's second place. Soon you'll find out what my first place is. Yes, my favorite character on Mario Kart is my favorite SML character of all time. Wario. And seriously, this is the only video he's appeared in. Like, seriously, what happens up with that logo? He totally needs more videos. He can show up in Junior and Toad videos. Yoshi Player might be a hater on Super Mario Logan. Of course, Yoshi Player on Super Mario Logan. He's a Super Mario Logan hater. He hates Bowser Junior and Toad. But he may have dissed on them, but he has not dissed on Mario yet. Thank God, Yoshi. He did diss on Mario. This video. The entire video shows how awesome Mario is. Or, I love the people match, and I would love to be like this. Anyway, they try to scam Mario for money, but they're so smart while doing it. This is why I like these characters. Waluigi's okay, but the character of Mario's the real true star here. Hope you enjoyed my list. Like, comment, and subscribe to WarioToe32, and I'll see you next time. Hey, isn't that funny that my top two characters are the name of my YouTube channel? No, that wasn't a coincidence. The reason why those two characters are my two favorite Mario characters.